Why should you care what happens out at sea? Thousands of miles from where most of us live. Because the ocean produces more than half of the oxygen we breathe. It regulates our climate. It feeds billions. It underpins global trade. It keeps us alive. Yet today, the ocean is in crisis due to overfishing, warming sea temperatures, and pollution. Thankfully, a group of 39 countries known as Small Island Developing States are stepping in as custodians of our oceans. Despite producing less than 1% of global greenhouse gas emissions, Small Island Developing States are leading the world in protecting ocean biodiversity and championing the blue-green economy, where growth is tied to biodiversity protection and ecosystem restoration. By placing the ocean at the heart of development, these states are also pioneering integrated, inclusive, and innovative solutions to tackle climate change, promote access to sustainable energy, develop digital capacity, and create jobs. The United Nations Development Program is committed to working with small island developing states to build a sustainable future for all. Learn more at www.undp.org.